forget who they got me walking with. Heading to the school trip. It would be wrong to say I was swaying from side to side. It was actually sinking rather intensely. The room I was in, it was shaking from side to side. The shaking was quite irregular. Just when you thought it was a series of small shakes, it would suddenly shake violently. And every time that happened, I'd have to steady myself with my foot. I couldn't stand up very well, but for me it was comforting. I never thought not knowing what to expect could be so fun, so I was feeling rather excited. But I figured I'd get bored, I'd get bored of that feeling soon enough. That's what I was expecting. For me, a person who was loved by talent, detecting regularities among irregularities wouldn't be that difficult. Ah, how boring. Do you like ships? On the other side of the dark room, I heard a voice. It was clear. What? Whoa, oh, this is before. It looked like you were having fun, so that's what I assumed. You do like ships, right? Ships? Oh, that's right. That's it. So this is a ship. You just realized it now? Is it really that funny? Hey, if you want, care to talk a little? The silence was starting to bore me. Instantly, I saw his true character. The over-familiar attitude, the friendly smile. But under that thin skin, I could detect a foul, offensive odor, like some kind of putrid slime. In a sensible way, of course. How should I put this? It was a small exclusive to those who are already finished. Nice to meet you. I'm Nagito Komaeda. Anyway, lucky me. It's been a while since anyone was willing to talk to me, so to share a room with a person like that. Yep, I'm definitely lucky. Lucky? So that's your talent then. What a boring talent. A boring talent, huh? Well, that's exactly what it is. But for someone I'm meeting for the first time, to say that so suddenly. That's because I have luck as well, huh? Even I possess a talent as boring as luck. Possess, huh? I'm starting to get really interested. Who are you? You're obviously from Hope Speak Academy, right? So you're one of us. Is this Makoto? Oh, but that's weird. This is the first time I've ever seen you. Hey, can you tell me why you're here? How did you end up here? How boring. Sorry. I'm often told I'm terrible at making conversation. Not you. This world. Huh? This world is full of boring people. People who lack talent stick together and oppress those who have talent. Even though they know they're insignificant, they don't try to acknowledge the true superiors. They are profoundly desperate to drag them down to their level. And because of these poopy heads, this world has become a deadlock. This world has stopped evolving. How boring. Well, the world is shaped by the will of the majority. It makes sense that it bends to those who lack talent. That's why we're in our present situation. Perhaps. Does that have anything to do with the reason you're here? Boring people make no contributions to the world, not even a speck of dust. That's why my teachers taught me that a certain degree of selection must be performed. Looks like they had high expectations for you, huh? That's completely different for me. But what are you planning to do? Now that you've ended up like this, there's nothing you can do, right? Listen, well, using people is a talent too. It is now it's not my turn to use that person just as they used me in the past. That person. Are you talking about Ultimate Junko? But how? I mean, they're already... I have it with me. The contribution that person left to me. Even now, it rests in my pocket. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm definitely lucky. I can't believe I'm speaking with someone as amazing as you. Huh? Then, will I be able to see her again? Late, will I be able to see the person I hate with every fiber of my being again? And this time, will I be able to kill her this time? The person I hate so much? Hate? And explain your hand. This? And the end of that bandage. It's a woman's hand, right? Heh. Ah, isn't it amazing? I can't... Okay, I'm late. Bro, are you Junko? I see, so you... What the heck? I don't want you to misunderstand. I just see her as an enemy, you know? Because she's my sworn enemy. Because I hate her so much. That's why I took her power. And for that, I... Wait, huh? Do I hate her? Huh. That's strange. Huh? Whatever. Look out the window. We're finally here. You're starting to see it too, right? That's Jabberwock Island, isn't it? Isn't it exciting? I wonder what's gonna happen on that island once we get there. What's going to happen? I can already predict what will happen. Huh? I already know because I am loved by talent. But no matter what happens, it's no concern to me. I will not be able to participate in what lies ahead. Really? I don't really understand, but I guess you have to part ways for a while. That's disappointing. You seem to get along pretty well. Hey, can I see you again? There's no reason we'll ever meet again. After all, you are boring. Your talent, your thoughts, your entire existence is boring to me. You really don't play along, do you? Huh? Huh? What is this? It's a door. There's a door. Huh? A door? Why is a door here? Where am I? How did I get here? Where am I supposed to go? Is this Hope's Peak? Huh? Isn't this a classroom? But even so, it's a very strange classroom. Why am I in a place like this? I went inside the ancient room with everyone else. And arrived at that place that looked like a trial ground, but then... It's not connecting. I don't know why I'm here. It's like there's no connection between how I left the trial ground and how I ended up here. It's just like before, when we all gathered in that classroom just before we arrived at Jabberwock Island. But where is this place? Is it somewhere on Jabberwock Island?
Testing, testing. Mic check 1, 2. This is a test of the school broadcast system. Am I on? Can everyone hear me? Okay, well then. Welcome to Hope Speak Academy, you guys. At this point, I shall explain the graduation exam to you all. So please assemble at the gymnasium immediately.
Huh? Did he say what I think he just said? Yes, he definitely said it. He said, welcome to Hope Speak Academy. But, why would this place be Hope Speak Academy? Not just that, what is the graduation exam? Isn't the killing over already? Even the hallway doesn't feel like a school at all. What a creepy place. At least it doesn't look like a normal school at all. It's definitely a lie. There's no way this place is Hope Speak Academy. Is this creepy place the Hope Speak Academy that I've admired for so long? It's probably a building that Monica made to startle us, just like the funhouse. That's right, that's definitely it. Monica said to come to the gymnasium, right? Then I'll go, and definitely clear things up. The gymnasium is here, right? Alright, I'm going inside. Something might be waiting, but I'm not gonna cower away anymore. So I braced myself and cautiously opened the door. This is the end. Goodbye, Academy of Despair. I wasn't prepared for what was waiting on me on the other side of that door. It was a normal gymnasium. Okay, I thought.
Damn right.
I thought freaking Makoto, Kyoko, all of them were about to show up. I'm like, whoa.
Yo.
You heard the announcement that came here too? You guys did it too, right? Or you guessed it too,
What's
right?
What's going on?
Hey, what do you make of all this? Monokuma said this place was Hope Speak Academy or something?
That is.
Well, yeah.
You're right. Anyway, you look at it, it's impossible. Hello, how does it feel to return to the long awaited Hope Speak Academy?
Why, you?
You.
Hey, where are we? Where'd you lock us up this time?
That's... Of course not! No, no!
Left of it.
I don't like this. Fine.
Shut up, Monokuma. You're right. I can't even front you, right?
Don't fuck with me!
You.
In other words,
you guys are just extras until the guest of honor arrives. So enough complaining already. Hurry up and just start researching the outside world.
It cannot be.
Listen carefully. Only humans worthy of becoming hopeful possess amazing talents and strong will. And that moment you're born, and the moment you're born into this world, you either have it or you don't. It has nothing to do with effort. You must be chosen by hope to become hope. That's why it's not even worth admiring. Or were you blinded by your own admiration for Hope's Peak Academy that you could even see that? Just some reserve course student who never had talent to begin with. A nobody who forgot he was a nobody. That's all. I really am a nobody then. You should have just left me alone. Why do I have to go through with something like this? Huh?
Hey, bastard!
Now's not the time to zone out. Totally don't get it, but is that all?
I'm gonna do it!
Hey!
Even though Shiaki and Monami are gone, our situation still hasn't changed one bit. Which means the Future Foundation wasn't our enemy. That's the only thing I can think of.
You serious?
So they're not World Ender? Then we were really tricked by Monokuma?
However,
Future Foundation is responsible for trapping us on this island, right? Regarding that matter, I believe Monami never once denied that.
Damn it.
Spaghetti. You told me to eat spaghetti.
Hey!
Even so. Jeez. Man.
However. All right.
Jeez, you're pathetic. Later.
Excuse me.
Oh my. Miss Sonia.
Let's go. What the heck? As if the invisible wall is gonna let you into our room.
I am concerned.
This is a joke, but no joke. It's full of strange things I need to think of. There's no way inside school. Perhaps it's a mistake to expect an attempt to feel like it makes sense. What is this? Is this a manga? The title is Manga for Morons, A History of Hope for Kikade by Monokuma. Why is a manga with such a suspicious title laying out in the open?
the way. I got it!
What? He said that was the last class trial.
What's going on? Wait, never mind. That's right, the reserve department.
Here it is. It said that the reserve department students, the reserve department began uprising. And what about me? What's that, bro? Maybe that other student is Hajime. You know, like Fuyuhiko be around here or somewhere. He should be here. Whatever, I guess not. An incident. Well, I didn't read the last one, so I'm not gonna read the. I didn't read the last one, so I'm not gonna read this one. Actually, whatever. Is this drawn so grotesquely because the incident itself is that grotesque? Anyway, the beginning of this creepy manga starts with this sentence: "The tragedy of Hope's Peak Academy was simply the tragedy." I'm not reading anymore, bro. The killing school life ended up failing in the end. As a result, the six students who survived managed to Is that Zelda? Oh, never mind, bro. That's Yoko? What? Okay, I'm interested now. I know I'm like... What are these truth bullets for? Who is that? Probably shouldn't have skipped that. Is that it? Thank goodness. Whoa. Why does she sound like that? Cut up, bro. What? Are we finally getting into something? I mean, not saying this stuff isn't interesting, but like, oh my gosh. Neo World Program. Dude, like, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I didn't read not one thing out of all of those truth bullets, not gonna lie to you. That's what we're in right now? Oh, that's what we're in right now. The desperate attempts, the sad goodbyes, the conflicts. No. Poo-hoo-hoo-hoo. spike, they gotta chill out with that. Why would you bring something? Sonya spitting facts right now. Whoa. Oh. my gosh. Bro, I promise when I start Danganronpa 3, I won't be this unenthusiastic about reading, cause like, just trust me, I'll be more enthusiastic when I play DR3. That's it, right? Oh snap.
Anyway.
Thank goodness.
I'm getting tired of waiting. Shall we just plunge right in?
Thank you.
It's time for the long-awaited graduation exam. Please enter the red door located on the first floor of Hope Speak Academy. See you soon!
Yo!
Damn right!
However... In other words, then
shut up!
Wow.
No way! Anyway... You pissed me off.
I can't ignore that.
I won't forgive you. What's this?
Thank you.